maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Bashers are, ano, kasi you know what it is. The more you hate, the more you love. Yeah. I'm just always positive na people will understand or know who I really am. Kasi most, I noticed lang kasi sa PBB na scenes kasi we all have positive and negative traits inside the house. That's what I noticed in everyone. But less na yung pinapakita na positive traits inside. Less na yung pinapakita sa akin and more on negative sides yung pinapakita sa akin. So, but it's okay kasi yun nga, God's plan, everything has a plan. Kuya has a plan, better plan. Baka gawin niya akong isang kontrabida sa isang movie. Hindi natin alam. Baka yung mukha ko talaga is pang kontrabida, no? Thank you so much, Umunizens, for always supporting me. Thank you, Easy Chris LK5308. Kaya nga, nahuli. So, baka si Ham at Zach ang bida, ikaw yung kontrabida ni naisip ko. Actually, in real life, hindi naman talaga kontrabida. I was trying to, ano, yun, thoughts on the Dean housemates. I have one friend there, talaga nagkakilala na kami, si Dustin. Yeah. Kasama kami ni Dustin sa, I think, kasi he's a, I think it was 3 years ago or four. Wala pang pandemic nun. Then we just saw each other. Familiar to. Parang nakilala ko na to somewhere. Si Dustin. Nagkita ka, like, friend kami ng isang friend. So, nagkasama kami. Then, punta kami sa isang casino. And, ano siya? He was, I think, tawag nito, mahiyain talaga si Dustin. He was mahiyain. And then, sobrang bait niya. Sobrang bait. Hopefully, he's able to have a good